So, Daddy, I got a quick question for you. You see that window right there? It's not nearly as warm as it should be. So I know what you're thinking. Where'd you get that blanket from? But you put this one here for me to lay on, and it wasn't really keeping me warm enough, so I had to go get another one and cover up with it. So don't be mad when you get home and you're all like, "Hey, where'd you get that blanket from?" I got it out of that little basket in your room, but it was cold. The wind just blows right through that window, and my little fuzzy fur is not keeping me warm. So, if you can maybe fix that window and do something about it, that would be great. Also, I got a few no more nose prints on the window. Let's not call this a problem. I think what it does is actually keeps the room warmer. I might be wrong, but let me tell you why I do this. So there's a lot of rabbits out there, and I put my nose on the window because it helps to scare them away. My job is to protect the house from those bunny rabbits. They're so scary. I will tear them up if they get near you, I promise you. I'm so fierce. I'm a fierce dog. That's me. That's what I sound like when there's a rabbit here. It's like a bark and growl at it and I snip at it and bite the face. All right, Dad. So when you get home, can you just work on that window, make it a little warmer? Maybe you could put like a wall heater over here so I stay warm. That way I don't have to take your blanket. It's your fault. It's not my fault. It's your fault you didn't fix the window, and that's why I have your blanket. All right, Dad. Love you. Bye.